I remember very well the day that a primary school was bombed. A kid was found under the damaged building after 2 days. The only medical care that his mother could afford was praying. The boy was not breathing and we started ventilating. After 40 minutes, I looked to his mom and told her that he will not make it. She looked into my eyes and she kept praying. That kept me going.